Renewables are great, but right now, they can't meet the world's energy needs. Even though coal is filthy and dangerous, we can't give it up. One possibility for cleaner coal? Carbon capture and storage technology. It's a process that would separate the carbon dioxide out of coal emissions and send it underground for centuries. Problem is, CCS is volatile, largely untested, and extremely expensive. But our future depends on solving it.